Yeah, man. Blah, 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 talk, you know. And then, manners and respect to your nation. But you see that video, clip where me I met? A serious thing me go talk about now. Right now, you can't look in the street of England, me there. Jamaica, England, me there, you know. Because I make sure I can't Jamaica come to England with me. Some people come foreign, they left Jamaica behind them. Make sure I can't England. Can't Jamaica, not England, because I'm there, England. I can't Jamaica, because I'm there, England, me there. So I make sure I show them before I get in anything. England, me there, people. England, me there. But when I come to talk about a serious blood clot matter, and then, excuse my language if it sounds offensive, but you see, it's so many offensive things are going in a rural way, especially my homeland. A Jamaica. Me nae nae. Me bridging. Nara yemane ma Jamaica. Unu me talk to. People like uno. Make a youth like me. We live from Jamaica and come off foreign. Free if you come back on my blood clot yard. What me say? People like uno. We keep up the world for unnecessary fuckery. Make me afraid to come back to my home, which is Jamaica. That me I tell you. See, I don't look a waste man. We are grown and I kill off the ladies them. And I kill off the beautiful future prime minister them. The future doctor them. Lawyers, neighbors, and all the beautiful professionals. Where any one of them come over and say, yo, that is what I would like to do. Me personally, no. Me not like you. I mean, no one don't like me neither. That me I tell you. My brethren, through the powers of the Most High Emperor, I said last year the first. Please, may I beg on you, my brethren, stop it, my brethren. Please, may I beg on you, stop it. Stop it. Please, I'm asking you kindly, through the powers of the Most High Mother Earth, I, my brethren, please, may I beg on you, stop it. I live off when everything come up in my news feed. An next young girl murder. An next man kill a woman. Me not depend on that, brother. Me not depend on that. That's why enough of youth them. Enough of people in my Jamaica. Can't come and foreign. Cause some drunk like I wanna know. Where as a blighted other people's future. I wanna make other people the system hold back pan way. Please may I beg on my brethren. Stop it. Please. Stop it, my virgin. Because I don't want to come to Jamaica, I feel like a prisoner myself. And then now, some people say you come to Jamaica. And then now, you stop going to the local party, then now, you eat up in a big hotel car. You're going to stay somewhere where you feel comfortable. And then now, that is not real Jamaica. Jamaica, you suppose you can jump in your car and you go anywhere. You can't pan a corner. One little party you keep and you just jump in your car and you're your crew. And you go to go hold a vibe. You can drink some blood clot curry goat. You can eat some curry goat. Drink some manish water. By spending the amount of money where you have. And you can hold a vibes. And you can party with the real people. My man come check and say, yo, General, buy a drink. You can say, yo, me, we are talking about. Hold a drink, my brother. Man say, yo, beg your thing, you know. Me, you give me what you have. My brethren, please, me, I beg you, stop it. Please, me, I beg you, stop it, Kawa. I don't want to make Jamaican people live a foreign all over the world. Free if you come out in yard, my brethren. We don't need to tappy. And tap kill off the future blood clot leaders, them I heard. And the person where if you come grow up, we are going to try to turn lawyer, doctor, where if you do the right thing. The nurse, then where if you come help mama and papa, we don't kill them off before blood clot. I don't know. We don't need to stop it. Straight, me, I tell you. We don't need to tappy. And I don't want, as a youth, where me, I want you to come up for me promote Jamaica so much. Always will cover. Right now I'm in England, yeah, but at Jamaica I'm there. Train. I wish I was in Jamaica. That me I tell you. So me in a fuck road, you know, my brethren. We don't need to cut out the fuck road, my brethren. And leave the little young girl and make them grow. That me I tell you now. Cause me know I have daughter, I have sister, I have mother, I have auntie, I have grand aunt, I have granny and all these things. So me in a fuck road, you know, my brethren. That me I tell you now. Now I need people to support me upon this setup. Now I make your role here while I go on. Because we have advice me, babe. I don't want to live a foreign. And then no, I can't bring down my wife and my youth and my kids them come down there. Because I feel uncomfortable. I'm not dependent on blood clot. I live a foreign. I'm not frightened for foreign. That me I tell you now. Jamaica me think. More blessings.